Hi Marian, I played on board one against Russia, and Russia was a pretty strong team. They are the first seed in the tournament. And in my game, in the opening, I messed up and I miscalculated a variation and got exchanged down. But later, I got some counterplay and like on the dark squares, and I got a tactical shot where I got my exchange back, and then everything was exchanged. We had a bishop and knight endgame. And it was fairly equal. I thought I was worse, but I managed to hold that ending and it ended in the draw. Overall, we lost to Russia 1.5, 2.5, but it's okay. Like, they being the top seed, we played well, and I think we'll play well in the upcoming rounds.
Hello, this is Sondarya. I played against Russia on the fourth board. I forgot my opening quite early in the opening, and I kind of allowed him to play the his very familiar Kole system, and I think he pretty much did what he is used to doing. Like, got a very simple position with a slight edge throughout the opening, and when the middle game came, I got a doubled pawn in the king side, and then all sorts of attacks came because my king was exposed, and I lost a rook at some point, and I got into a mating attack.
I'm Marimuthu. Today we play against Russia. I'm playing second board. My opponent is pretty strong, so I play nice game. I forgot the opening. Then I try to equalize. My strategy, I try to use that against my opponent. I get double bishop advantage, but my opponent get a isolated pawn. So he have a compensation. I have isolated pawn on d6. He play against the isolated pawn. Slowly he try penetrate the pieces. We are entering here bishop, same color bishop, two rooks. Then he slowly dominate. Then he create a nice outside post pawn. Then he create a mating pattern. So I can't do anything. He slowly penetrated his king also. Finally, my opponent made on 41st move. So it is really nice game. I learned something in this game, how to slowly penetrate the piece in equal endgame. We have equal pawns only, six pawns, but he slowly used my isolated pawn.
Hi, this is Arpan here, and I was playing against Suzlov Evgeny on third board for India against Russia. And the opening was as I had expected, but there was like he made some change on sixth move, so I just spent some time to look for the refutation, and fortunately enough I found one over the board, and got a slightly better position out of the opening. Queens got exchanged earlier, and like I had a slight plus in the middle game and end game. So could convert it, at the end I was like two pawns up, and it was rook ending, so it was an easy win in the end game.
Namaskar, Milind Saman baat kar raha hu. To aaj wapas mujhe chance mila khelne ke liye, to mere saath Saundarya bhaiya, Swapnil bhaiya aur Niranjan sir ne mujhe bahut help ki, aur hum log ne रेटी ओपनिंग प्रिपेयर किया, मगर खेलते समय मेरे से थोड़ा सा गलती हुआ, तो एक्सचेंज करना था, वहाँ पे एक्सचेंज नहीं हुआ, तो दूसरा गेम करते करते मगर वो कुछ इन मिडल गेम वो एक छोटा सा टैक्टिक्स में फंस गया और उनका बिशप ट्रैप हो गया. उसका फ़ायदा मुझे मिला और वो बिशप के बदले में सिर्फ मेरा एक पॉन ही गया और एंड में मैं जीत गया. उसके लिए थैंक्स सबको.
आई एम आर्यन. आई प्लेड बोर्ड वन अगेंस्ट सर्बिया, एंड इट वाज इंटरेस्टिंग गेम. इट वाज समिस्लाव, एंड ही प्लेड अ रेयर लाइन व्हिच आई डिडंट रियली प्रिपेयर. आई गॉट अ स्लाइटली इनफीरियर पोजीशन आउट ऑफ द ओपनिंग विद आईक्यूपी, बट लेटर आई मेड अ डूबियस अटेम्प्ट टू सम फाइंड काउंटर प्ले, एंड इट डिडंट वर्क आउट. एंड he played really nice and showed a very good technique, and I lost, and overall we lost against सर्बिया 1.5 2.5।
आई एम मारिंग टू टुडे वी प्ले अगेंस्ट सर्बिया आई एम प्लेइंग सेकंड बोर्ड टुडे आई प्ले किंग्स इंडियन माय ओपोनेंट प्ले किंग्स इंडियन आई प्ले सम वियर्ड लाइंस आई गेट कंफ्यूज इन माय ओपनिंग सो आई ट्राई समथिंग न्यू सो इट्स अंडर वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेशन वंस आई एक्सचेंज डाउन एंड गेम आई ट्राई लॉट ऑफ I thought I play 120 moves. I play 5.5 hours like that. Finally, I do some trick in my opponent time pressure, also in time pressure. So lost. We are entered in a bishop pawn and pawn ending. So I lost after a long time.
This is Darpan here, and we played against. Serbia today. I was paired against Stefan Janjic, who was rated 2182, and I was black. I was playing with black pieces, and out of the opening, I got equal position, and it was completely equal. And only two pairs of minor pieces were exchanged. All eight pawns were there on the board, and the remaining pieces were there. And position seemed quite equal to me. But so it ended in a draw, and but our team lost actually, so that was a bit unfortunate. But some things don't go the way you expect them to be, so it's fine.
Hello, I'm Aryan. I played on board one against Bulgaria, and the opening was my preparation, and I got a good position out of after the opening, and when the critical point came, I made a few mistakes. I did a big oversight, after which I was I was in a very bad position, but in the end he had very less time and he had many moves to make, so he just repeated the moves and the game ended in the draw. Overall, we drew with Bulgaria, which was not a really nice result. We expected a win, but so we were 2-2, and tomorrow is the last round, so I hope we'll play a good game tomorrow.
Hi, this is Darpan, and today we were pitted against Bulgaria, and I faced Sicilian opening from my opponent, and out of the opening I was under a bit of time pressure, and but I had a pleasant position to play, and he made some mistake on 15th move, I suppose, and it cost him heavily. His king remained uncastled, and the game finished in 19 moves. So, I found some rook into e7, a very nice sacrifice, and after that, it all went downhill for him. But today, one of the interesting things was this happened for the first time in my chess career that, after 17 moves, my opponent had 1 hour 52 minutes left. And I had 1 hour 7 minutes left. And he played his 18th move, when he had 25 seconds left. So, 1 hour 52 minutes to 1 hour, to 25 seconds. So, it was almost more than 1.5 hours that he did not play the move. But he has a right to do so. But it was an experience. So,
मैं मिलिंद सामन, आज का राउंड मेरे लिए बहुत कुशल था, but मैंने थोड़ा ओपनिंग प्रिपरेशन किया था. निरंजन सर ने मेरे को बहुत हेल्प किया था ओपनिंग के बारे में, बट आई मेड अ मिस्टेक. बट मिस्टेक होने के बाद मेरा थोड़ा सा डर लग रहा था कि गेम क्या होने वाला है, क्या नहीं है, आई विल पास और नहीं है. तो फिर एट द एंड अपोजिट कलर बिशप रहने के बाद में वो गेम ड्रॉ निकल गया. थैंक यू.
I'm Arimuthu. Today we play against Bulgaria. I'm playing second board. I'm expecting what is my opponent played. He play like that. He changed little bit. I'm confused in opening. Then I realized, okay, this is okay. It is advantage for black. Then I enter in a very forcing variation. I finally miss some candidate moves. It is at last it is problem. I'm one pawn down. I hope for a draw. My king is little bit active than his king. I try for a draw, but he found a nice combination. The game ended in loss.